I was stunned. I guess everybody was stunned. We know everybody has to be hit sometime or the other, but not Murray. Just doesn't happen. I did a rather stupid thing. I went in the house. I took a sheet off the bed, white sheets. And I went back to see where Murray was. Some other outfits already carrying the white sheets is always surrendering, I remember that. And then somebody said to him, shut up. One of his boys had been hit, I saw it was an officer. He stopped his outfit and they just watched me. And then I saw Murray in the field, lying in the mud. I said, why? Why do we always lay in the mud when we're hit? I covered him up, laid his rifle down beside him, I didn't stick it up in the air. I didn't want to see anybody should see him full of mud. Put the sheet over him, put the rifle on top of the sheet so it shouldn't blow away. Had to leave him for graves registration to pick him up. It wasn't anything I can do. I went back. I think there were only about six of us left. Sergeant said, let's go into the house. We'll stay there. The tanks were moving in. Everybody was moving in. If it's possible to fall asleep with your eyes open, I think I fell asleep with my eyes open. Of course, it was getting dark. Next thing I knew, I was holding my rifle, sitting on the floor by a window, and somebody was pulling at my rifle. Of course, I woke and I grabbed it, and it was a first aid man. And he said, you gotta drink the coffee. He says, you gotta get yourself back. He says, you gotta drink the coffee or you're in trouble. Give me your rifle. And he handed me a canteen of, not a canteen, but a metal cup of coffee, black. I drank the hot coffee. I remember how good it tasted going down. The boys around me, the six of us, started stone. I got up, Pollock got up, Pollock was always right behind me. And we went out to see what was left of us, if anybody else had come through. And by that time, I think it must have been about 8 o'clock or something, some trucks pulled up, and this officer, I think it was a captain or something, was arguing with the sergeant, and the sergeant was arguing with him. Sergeant was yelling, you can't break us up, I need him here. And the officer came over and said, are you Speedbank? Yeah. He says, you Pollock? Yeah. I said, he says, you go on truck, first truck, you Pollock goes on the third truck. Pollock says, I go with him. I was walking towards the first truck and I stopped. The officers, I said, you go on this truck and you go on that truck. I went to Pollock and said, better go on the truck. They finished us. None of us were left enough to battle. And the sergeant was yelling, I need him. He's my scout, meaning me. And the officer said, look around you. There's nothing left for you.